Select your character. Chimpan. Burrito.
I'd be annoyed if you get killed, though.
There's lots of area that's being looked at, so...
I think there's a button. There was something before. Like, is it? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. C shows you.
Yeah, I can see all the red.
Don't want to draw any attention.
So technically, I could go in then. I could.
I am right next.
Can you push them off the roof? Is there only one up there? Is there two?
No, there's a couple. They don't seem to be caring about me. There's two up here, there's two on the house over that side, there's one in the house on that side.
Hmm.
They're all sort of overlooking the main area though. I'm able to get up here. I'm wondering if I can sneak around. Goblin.
We do one at a time. I'm just saving them.
I just do. Drunk off their choppers.
I think I can wait. I can attract their attention. Okay, I've moved. It was only brief. We're going back.
Can you not knock them off? Like, push them off?
You're unable to speak.
Can't.
See, I can do Minor Illusion.
I can only draw their attention.
Let me try something.
Not for a dull moment.
Ungroup.
That's a friendly looking shadow.
That's weird. Yeah, I'm... Be very careful.
Should mind my step.
You go up the ladder, but there's two people right at the top.
I can fix that.
I seem to be able to just walk around undetected.
Here goes nothing.
No, why would you do that?
You sniffing where you ain't ought to be, friend.
Yes.
You're talking.
I went up to him.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
Intimidation, deception, persuasion, detect thoughts, probe the
try and get on their good side.
What? Let's try again. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Come on. Oh, thank God. Wait, no. Oh, yeah, we're fine. I'm here to see Fezzik.
That a fact? He's at the windmill, mucking about. Wouldn't stray again if I were you.
Aren't you a goblin?
Quiet. Move with care.
Okay, so it should be safe now. Let's group everybody back up again.
I'm a cat.
Meow.
I'm completely fine. Wandering around. I'm a cat. I'll eat it.
Right, we might as well go in place now and loot everything then.
That's what I'm doing.
Well, hey, I've unlocked a portal. Anyway.
Can't give up now.
Rescue.
I don't need rescuing though.
Even after
attached. They've attached the gnome to
a wheel.
To the windmill.
Oh.
I'm wondering if I can save it by stopping. Ooh, potion of invisibility. Yay, I didn't have to pay for it.
I'm underground.
In baguette. Dark.
Something the matter.
And shove things out of people.
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Right. Where are you? You're over there. Oh. Oh, there's some ogres in here. I'm in dialogue.
Tastes like chicken.
Yeah.
No chicken. Tastes like fish. Gentlemen, contain yourselves. This quarrel sells our feast. Besides, tastes like pork. And what surprise is this?
I'm a tiny bird.
Brothers, look here. I have eyed yet another prize. Fortune favors our bellies. Stranger, be you friend or food. The mark is her measure. Show us the brand of the absolute.
I do you one better. I'm one of absolute's chosen disciples. Add bonus. Oh, fuck. Ooh, that's lucky.
Indeed. How regrettable that your meat must go unsavored. Food? Food? Not food. Friend.
Yes, I am friend. I notice you don't bear a band of your own.
I've no use for the absolute. Or any god. I follow two masters only. Gluttony and greed. The goblins understand my appetites. They sate my hunger for gold. And the rest sate my hunger for meat. Boss goblin give gold. We check brand. Good deal. No talk.
Forget goblins, you should be fighting for me.
I am, by all accounts, a student of higher commerce and extortion. Make me an offer. Tempt me.
I pay in the flesh of four and you have your fill. God, oh god, I got a hit 20. This isn't gonna work. Ah, oh, fuck, I got four.
I'm
keep of the town. You meant to make a better offer, surely. Oh, but you do love to tease. Am I not astonishing? A robust duck.
Could have had a bloody ogre fighting me then. Failed. I've seen a few other ogres' parks.
We follow the scents of blood and gold to all lands fertile, friend. And this land proves particularly fruitful.
Leave.
Alas, not so much as a nibble. Food? No, not food.
Oh, that failed. Crack support beam.
More sweet like honey. Must you
shit. Shit. Why isn't it working? Fuck, don't can't equip that. Where's my other crossbow gone? What? What's wrong?
I gather you're not paying attention.
No. I'm currently in a fight with ogres.
Well, I'm dead, and Lazel's got 4 health.
Oh. You could have said something.
I did. I said I'm dead.
No, you just said you're dead now. I didn't realise you actually
know. No, I said it earlier. I said I'm dead.
Well,
Lazel's down. I'm pretty sure she... Yeah, she's dead too.
So we're going to have to go all through this again. I was trying to convince the ogres.
There's like zero chance of winning any of these battles.
Yeah, I think it's all... Got to use a mine for a lot of them. I think literally we're supposed to use our mine for the... For that one. But now I know though, I can just go up the ladder. So if I just go up the ladder... Wait, why am I in this one? Chose that one. Right, so I need to crouch.
Being in open view, time to press ahead.
The fuck?
Get over there! Surround them like!
I'm sorry. Oh, fuck, I forgot about her.
You spotted us. Good. It's like they say, no fun in skewing a pig. We got you surrounded. Here's how this goes. You take one step further, and we'll fill your front with arrows. Or you turn around, and your backside gets the same treatment.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
That one. Oh. I got 25, so...
You're a true soul. But my mistake, madam.
Oh, I mean...
Shiver runs across your mind.
Thank you, Shadow Heart.
Sated.
You'll get no more trouble from us. Promise.
Oh. Oh. Thank you, Shadow Heart. You kind of just fucking made that way too easily.
The infection comes with an unexpected symptom. The ability to influence others. An interesting development, but one to be treated with caution. For better or for worse.
Manipulation could be useful and any more malleable, or the better.
So long as it does indeed benefit us.
Hey, nice.
There's a locked chest over.
Let me just save. So we don't actually have to do all that again. I'm going to go talk to Yogas though, because I'm pretty sure I'm convinced I can get them. What's this? Level 2 spell slot. What? What? Wait.
Looks empty.
Wait, why can't I use level 2? Well, I'm trying to click, oh, wait. Ah, shit. Okay, so because I've got two spells and I can't use my open chest one, the only way I can do it is if I wait till long rest. Ah, fuck's sake. So you might have to come back here. All right, I'm going to go talk to these ogres over here. You should be fighting for me.
Make me an offer. Tempt me.
Ah, 10. That should be easier.
I twice played serenade to my ears, my tasty kibble. Take my bone horn. One blow, and the ground will quake with my family name.
Nice.
Use it when the need arises, and never a moment before. Ogre kill everyone around. Well spoken.
So I convinced them I've now got a horn. Around. If I blow the horn, the ogres will come and fight for us.
Well, that might make things a lot easier.
That's what I was trying to do before, and I failed. Then again, I tried. Like, be just deceptive. Right, are you where you were before?
Okay. Where are they?
Still breathing. Despite everything.
Door here. It looks like it leads into a barn, and there's lots of noise.
Oh, I know which one that is.
Do you mean
Open door.
Okay. Oh, you missed it.
Or you just sort of ran up and somehow... I thought...
Yeah, I don't... Hold on. Fuck, why is it...
Joy.
Well, luck. I don't know why I ran into the door thing. I was trying to, like, yeah. We've got a barbarian with us. At least I can just skip all the dialogue this time because I know what I'm going to say now. Then again, I will try and bloody win it. Oh, God. Bloody warm, man.
How many times am I going to have to fucking loot the same chest?
I know, sorry. Alright, after I've done this ogre thing, tell me when you've looted and I'll save again.
Stranger, be you friend or food. The mark is her measure. Show us the brand of the not food. And you. No talk.
All right, I've got the ogres on my side again.
Something the matter?
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable.
Peer into the well. Really? How do I fail and tell like investigation check
dry
on a well?
Stones line the wall, but the darkness below is impenetrable. The coin disappears into the well. After a moment, you hear a soft clink, not a splash.
Climb down the bucket rope.
You could spin a cloak from all these cobwebs.
I don't know if I trust going down here yet, into the well. I'm gonna come back up. You have you searched all your stuff?
I mean, there's like a bajillion things around
here. I'm overcommoned again.
Something the matter.
I don't mean to. Right. Give all books to her. Quick, if I just bloody drag him over. I'm putting a cross on your inventory, I don't think it would be helpful for you. Yeah. Are you over there now?
I went behind the building.
Yeah.
And there was a campfire with a slab of meat on it, but there's a dagger sticking out of the meat.
Is that a Dark Souls reference?
I don't know, but now I've got an option.
Wait. Go away, moth. Oh, let me save first. Alright, saving. Right.
A feast fit for an ogre. You notice a peculiar dagger protruding from the top
okay.
of leathery meat.
Investigation, probably?
Add bonus. Yeah, you can add my bardic inspiration. Oh, nice.
Notice
the blade is at an angle to the meat's grain. If you align the dagger with the grain, it should slip out easily.
Sleight hand. Oh shit, you got disadvantage though. You go. You got two dice though. Oh, you got to be fucking kidding me.
One below.
We got a save just for it, though, so.
Strained by your clumsy technique.
Oh no, what show?
The shittiest, like, fucking dagger for it to snap just because it came out of a lump of meat.
Oh no, what happened? It's what a weird dream.
You're gonna just put me back in the dial.
Yeah. So you just gotta do the same thing.
Whilst I was in that.
Yeah. Saved you time. 80%. 100%, there we go.
You have to name the episode loading screens.
Or just save scumming. I'm waiting for you to play join, aren't I?
There's 100%, there you go.
You want me to try? Oh, you're already in. Oh no, you're already in it, never mind.
Fit for an ogre. You notice a peculiar dagger protruding from the tough, leathery meat.
Do you add something?
Yep, yeah, I added my bardic inspiration.
Ah, fuck. We did well last time.
I wonder if I can check it.
The dagger is tightly embedded in the carcass. You notice nothing unusual.
I suppose you could do sleight hand again. Let me add my bonus. Oh, there you go.
Cautious method pays off. The dagger glides smoothly out of the mystery meat.
It then falls apart.
I have a free dagger, thanks.
But is it useful for you though?
Fuck
it. It might be. I think it might be more of a me thing. Because I use daggers. You use swords or rapiers. 47 damage. Mine does 3-6. I mean, it's up to you.
I mean, my rank
10. Okay, I'll take it then. Oh, wait, I mean, I would try if it. Oh, I can use both daggers. Oh, that's good. I can use two daggers now then.
Well, daggers are small, so I gather.
Yeah. Okay, I've got two daggers now. Yay.
Well, I guess.
Thank you for my free meat sword. Wait, that's a. What? That's. That's slang for
get
something
your
else.
Down here.
I've saved anyway. That's slang for something else. And great. We can look for the. Wait, be careful with this.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Yeah, so if you're. Oh, okay.
Approach, a guttural scream and a succession of quick bangs rattle the door.
Open the door.
I don't want to open the door.
No, open, no, no.
They're busy. I'm not fucking around.
Hear another muffled cry.
Screw it.
The two
are still in the throes of passion.
Open the door.
Leave it. Whoever's inside doesn't want an audience, and I don't want to fight.
I've saved, so it's fine. Open door anyway.
What the hell are you doing?
You watching?
Yes.
persuasion. I saw this ages ago. It made me fucking laugh.
Oh my god.
Tell of my rutting, my virility.
Don't want this puny rutting written down.
Puny? I am strong. I am virile. I am
enough. Passion squished like slow goats underfoot. Oh, we leave.
Oh, you ruined their situation. Come on, man.
He's like, what I like though is there's a, the fact there's a fucking mangled corpse underneath. I like some pork loin. Oh, that's funny.
Something the matter?
I was just walking down a path. Who is this?
That's fucking hilarious, though. Oh wait! I like you just see him walking away.
What manner of place is this? A path to redemption, or a road to damnation? What would suit the occasion?
Already got one bard.
The words to a lullaby, perhaps. The mouse smiled brightly.
I don't know what he looks like for you, but the cat looked burnt.
Then down came.
Oh, he looks like a normal man to me.
His skin texture is fucking awful.
They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they?
He's like Deadpool.
Well met. I am Raphael.
I'm sure if we had to have the other guy, probably like, oh, it's you. I don't know, it's up to you.
Why, I never. You're paranoid, aren't you? Must be the surroundings. Rather bleak and lonesome. One feels so exposed. This quaint little scene is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come.
Who the fuck are you? Why did you just kidnap me?
Great, I'm about to be trapped in
a...
There. Middle of
the table
somewhere.
Didn't load it. Oh, no. Things are loading in. Nice decor. Yeah, you know, the lap thereof.
Don't really work. Actually,
Take me back.
And deny you the honor of my hospitality?
I didn't want
this
it. I don't even know who you are.
Is the House of Hope. Where the tired come to rest and the
he's a vampire
come to feed lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last. Call it a ninth sense.
Ignore him and fill your plate.
What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary. Conceivably. But a savior? That's for certain.
What do you think? I don't need to save him. I'd say.
Come now. Why play hard to get when you're in deep over your tadpole head?
He knows about the tadpoles.
Two tenants and no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that.
Up to you.
Then fix it or die at my hand.
Do anything to get rid of it?
Is madness, but a denial of reality. Still, I have a feeling you'll change your mind.
before it's changed for you. Try to cure yourself. Shop around. Beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door.
Okay.
Hope. Such a tease.
Number one, I guess.
I don't trust.
It's up to you.
I've always wondered what a laughing mind flayer sounds like. All those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say you're a paragon of luck.
Yeah.
I'll be there when it runs out.
You stop fucking kidnapping me. I was just wandering happily through a forest, asshole.
Right, we're getting close to our, oh wait, you need to do the windmill thing, don't you, still?
Yeah, so...
Let me save. Alright, saved. How come I can't climb over the wall? You're seriously making me run around...
Suspect the cat.
I think you can actually convince him to let him down.
I just stopped the windmill. I can possibly distract everyone whilst you quickly let him down, but I don't
know. Maybe.
These are the people I died to. So. Let me see how long it is.
Let me save. Thing is, I've got a thing where I can actually move them.
That's not distracting those.
Something's on my mind.
So turn the thing back on and faster.
Go on! Look what we got here! Another little birdie wanting to fly! Stop this thing! Flap those wings some more, and I'll feed you a worm. And you. Hope you got a stomach for rights.
The hell is you doing?
What's it bloody look like? We're teaching this here pipsqueak to fly.
Release my kin at once.
Want to save your runty little friend, do ya? Not a chance. He's ours.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you.
Yay, the symbol showed. I can now do the thing. Read the goblin's mind. Wow. Well, I fucked that up. I got critical failure.
What the?
Okay.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorting now. I got a critical one. So I'm going to do that again because that was bullshit. I didn't even know any minuses, that's what's annoying. God, so many loading screens. Mm-hmm. I think because I'm having to wait for you as well.
Time to press ahead.
Oh, you start up again.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Add bonus guidance. Bet I'm gonna fail on this one as well. Oh no, difficulty class 2. I've got 20 anyway.
Yes. Whatever you want.
Nat 20.
You feel sated. The goblin's nostrils flare nervously. All of his bluster seems to vanish.
We're leaving. What about the other gnome? Ain't we supposed to bring him to... I said we're leaving! apologies, my lady. We didn't mean to doubt a true soul. We'll be off.
This mind flare's been really helpful. Talk to Warg. Okay. Do you want to save him? Since you stopped it.
I can't.
Oh, it sounds like it's moving again. Oh, I think you've got to. It's glitched. Broken. Oh, Jesus Christ. He started up again. Have you failed or something? Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, he's not there. Yeah, fling him space.
It says rescue the gnome. Oh, the deep gnome was killed.
What did you do? Did you fail a check or something?
I didn't know. I think it pinged him off.
Maybe try turn it back on again or something. I don't know. This is so confusing. Right, I won't activate it. Watch out. Really?
Whoa, what did you do?
I accidentally bloody started a fight because I went in and talked to a warg. Fucking is annoying me now, this is. Loading the screen in the game.
So much fun.
Yep. This goblin thing has been the nightmare. Right, I'll stay here. I won't move. No! Is there a way you can turn it around the other way?
At the moment, there's a bunch of goblins that are hovering on the back of the hut.
Great, you summoned everybody there.
I'm trying to get this fucking goblin out.
Maybe... Is he gone? I think he's gone.
No, there's this goblin in here. You are unable to speak.
There's no goblin... Oh, there he is. Maybe I should just... Do you want to let me just talk to him?
And you. Hope you got us. What's it bloody look like? We're teaching this here pic. Cause it makes me laugh. Wants to save your auntie little friend.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Read Goblin's mind, sure.
Well, I managed to stop it.
I ain't got much stomach for a fight. Better just
still
put on a show and scare this one off.
You don't have the stomach for a fight.
The Goblin's nostrils flare as if trying to judge you through smell alone.
We're leaving. What about the other gnome? Ain't we supposed to bring him to... I said, Willie! There'll be...
Right.
Fans over.
Right.
He started again. I can hear it moving again. So I don't think we can save him.
Let me try...
No, still going. But it, I mean, it's not really going. I can hear it going, but it's standing still. It's like glitch.
The only thing I can do is make it go faster. But I can. I'm pressing the brake lever, but it's not doing it.
Let me try.
It's the one on the left, not the right. Let me come around here.
Hold on.
Like outside there.
Just seeing what's up here.
Come out back. Go down the hand.
Oh, you're thinking like, mate, it'll fix it.
Yeah.
If it can't, we can't. We should have a bloody sort button on this. It still bugs me they don't. Why does he not do it?
No, I was checking the...
Mm. No, I think he's broken. What happens if I try and shoot him? Hold on.
Kill him.
Yeah, fuck it. Just do it. It's kind of annoying that he's bugged.
Oh, it does. Yeah, it links in. Wow. What's the button? I can break it now. Yep.
It's a bit, it's a bit bad. That,
that
is.
Was straight up a bug. And
Ew, Jesus. Oh well. It still sounds like it's going. Alright, fuck it with me, Mum. You should probably get your, the Zeal, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
He forgot about her.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Just right click on her. Just... Oh, that's ones I chucked. Just right click on her and she should just follow you after that when you do group. Can add it to my wares though.
Bloody hells.
What, the entire
literally
chest?
Yeah.
Just when I think I've got a grasp on our dilemma, a devil shows up. No matter.
How do we know that shell of heart?
With every other oddity thrown at us lately.
We didn't go over them.
This one too. Now, as for this Raphael, he knows our secret. He claims he can help. What do you make of him?
Use your share connection to read her thoughts. Oh god, he's not going to go well, is it? Good game, nice.
Anticipation. She is testing me somehow. About Raphael.
Seems like you have a particular point you want to make about Raphael.
Actually, yes, you're right. Very intuitive. Clearly the devil was trying to sow doubt among us. I know people who work much like our new acquaintance does. You don't need a scourge or a rack to break people. Fear and self-doubt is sufficient. When actual pain comes, the victim's already done the heavy lifting for their torturer. There were no right answers with that devil. He was toying with his food. Us.
I didn't realize you were versed in mental and emotional torment.
Aren't you glad that I am? It's an effective trick. Watch out for it. And for Raphael.
Fair. Let's leave. You did say that they did say there was another one, didn't they? Another gnome. He said, oh, what about the other one? He went, oh, just leave him. Unless they meant me.
I thought they were just strapped
up. Ooh, there's a note on there.
Yeah.
They come and add to wares.
You're being me, except me and Skyrim.
I'm doing it with books. There's always something that happens with books. Like, what game am I playing? I think Starfield at the moment. If the books you have, if you go to locations with them, they actually unlock areas. So it's like, I kind of do it on most games. Like, books always seem to give you stuff.
So far, that's not given me anything.
Where's my wares anyway? How do I check wares? Where's Wally?
I don't know. Fuck, it'd be missing.
Right. Map.
Practically the most wanted.
So we need to go up. Oh, I guess we could go around actually. Down here.
love finding dead bodies.
Never a dull moment.
Go on. More of us inside.
Ooh, signpost, what does that say?
Moonhaven.
Oh, there was a well, by the way.
Yeah. It was in the center.
Yeah, you can. There's actually stuff down there. There's like a whole cavern. It's up to you if you want to go through. I'll save before we go in. It's saved now. Oh, I'm back.
Rotten cheese. Mixture of fire resistance. Like loads of fucking buildings everywhere.
Oh, I found the gnome.
Are they?
He had an amulet and a book on him. Yeah, you just got fucking flung like into space. Dude's just standing, oh, that hurt my head a little.
So he just landed in well?
No, he landed next to the well.
Oh.
I think it is him anyway. I'm waiting by the well for you though. How do I check my wares? Alchemy. Dual wielding. I'm gonna Google it.
Goggle.
Yeah. Baldur's Gate 3. How to check wares. Interact with a vendor. Click toggle near the top of the window and sell wares. Ah. Control left mouse button. No, that's not.
Catherine, you've already been through some of these houses?
No, not in the recent save.
Coffee.
Nice. I found coffee. See, that gives me no fucking hell. It's like, oh, you use this to add stuff to wares. If you want to access your wares, though, use the same repeating methods on an item stored in your wares. It's like, I can't access my wares. That's my whole fucking problem. How the fuck do I check my wares? I can't access the wares. Fuck. Like, there's no... I can't find any... like...
green
icon. Oh, wait. Think that it? Is that it? Maybe.
Oh yeah, he's straight up there. That was a cutting board. I thought it was. So down the well.
Yep.
Oh,
I'll save.
I can be a spider.
You sure?
Something the matter?
No, I didn't mean to talk to you. You unload some stuff onto other people. Oh, I can do Song of Rest. Oh, I can only do it myself. Oh, I can do it. Okay, cool. I can basically get Song of Rest on everybody.
I'm a spider now.
Oh, no, if I do that, it's calling him out. It's basically vibrating the floor. Miss.
There are blue spiders.
Jesus. I think this is a bad idea.
Probably, yeah.
Bloody thing.
Oh my god.
Amount it's of like unloading.
Automatic hard mode. Did the people who make Dark Souls and shit make this?
I wonder if I can change the options.
Because it just feels like most of our fights are... we just can't do.
Difficulty. We were unbalanced. I don't really want to change it though. We're doing pretty well. Let's go back and work it. Let's go back up. This is a silly place.
Something the matter.
Right. So we can go either down. Oh, find the cellar. Oh, there's a quest now.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
I'll go to the cellar, sure. Why is it telling me to go to the cellar? All things. In here.
Something the matter.
I don't want to talk to you, Shadow Hop. For fuck's sake.
Cellar of what then?
On the map, look on the map, you got the
Oh, down there.
Yeah. Ooh, I found a door. Waiting for you here.
I'm not
even
sure where you are.
There should be a quest marker above the house.
Yeah, I thought I was in here. Fucking difficult to maneuver.
Yeah, behind that rack. Corner. You're near.
There.
Yeah, yeah. I had to go to your vision just to see where you are.
Progress.
I pulled a lever. Bone cap. More bone cap.
Actually, I'll take that. What to do?
I love that I can throw something. I just threw something towards you.
Why?
Because I can.
Fucking brute. Glass distillation set.
Something the matter?
Oh my god, fuck off. I keep accidentally clicking on her. There's supposed to be something hidden in here, by the way.
I'm looking.
Open the hidden door down here.
Perception failed.
I've already pulled it, so.
I just stole a painting. Okay.
You can sell it though. Oh, saving. Bullywug trumpet. Oh god. Oh, we got. Oh shit.
What the fuck?
Technically, I should have a spell that makes them ignore us. Where is it? I had a scroll.
Agile God. How many are there?
Three. I had a scroll which like allowed me to ignore them. Or them to ignore us, sorry.
It's not my turn. Can't do anything.
That's why I'm just looking in my inventory at the moment. Can't find it. Ah. Scroll protection. Yeah, okay. You should have one as well. Do you not? Give me a second then. Oh, I can't wait. Split item. I'll drop it in your inventory. Oh, you've already got one. It's the one that says scroll of protection from evil and good. It might help you.
Can't you?
Oh, I don't know. I might as well stand near you though, because I can. Oh, you don't. You need healing though. Oh, never mind. Can I not?
Any time now.
Need to stay focused.
Ow. Yep. Looks like we got another. can't throw item. Seems like it doesn't actually use my turn up if I just keep throwing. Oh, I got that one. Wait. I haven't got 1,000 coins though. I promised him 1,000 coins. Shit, so I can't even use the horn. I like how we're abusing the game by just, like, using the things we can throw at them.
No, that was just me shooting him.
Oh, was it? Oh, I'm just throwing shit at them.
I can't move further.
Yeah, it's because I'm using my thing.
Can't even see where the enemies are.
I haven't got anything else I can throw them. Ooh, I can put a candle down though, which we can dip. If you dip your sword in, you can use fire from it. Right, so if you dip, use the candle, you can dip and get fire damage. Ran out recently. I haven't got any more bloody healing stuff on me. I don't think.
I don't even know else I can do this turn. That's fucking useful. I hate how moving takes so much.
Oh, I'm gonna die in one turn. I haven't got any healing. God damn it. Oh wait, I can fucking steal stuff from other people's inventories. Does she have any?
Yeah, I've got potions of healing.
Shadowheart's got... Oh yeah, apparently I've got potion of healing as well. I didn't realise. Right, no. Shit. I gave her mine. Damn it. Give me back your potions, you bitch.
Time to push my luck again.
Right. Not enough resources. I'm sorry, what? Fuck, I'm gonna have to run away. Oh, never mind. Oh, thank God I missed it.
Concentrate.
Can I split item 4? Let's give it back. God, how the fuck does this work? Can I not throw? Ah, throw. There we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna try something. It's probably not gonna work, but
before me.
looking out for anything else.
Are you fucking? I hate that.
What?
So fucking missing.
Ready. Ah, there we go. Right. Alright, she should, that should help you a bit.
Got to focus. I won't give in.
Ogres over there?
Yeah.
Can they hurry up and get down here?
Yeah, I know, it's getting annoying. If they ask for a rag and barrels, I'm going to say no. Did fuck all to help. Guys, are you actually going to fucking help us?
How did that miss? I was in front of it.
Are these got? They're not actually helping. Not enough movement. Oh no, it's me. Never mind. We need to get them better weapons, I think, as well, our team, because goddamn, like, I swear there's like no actual 2 to 9. 2 to 7.
What do you mean critical miss? I've missed like 3 attacks in a row. That's ridiculous.
Shit, I can't change position.
God.
When are they actually going to help us? If it comes to it, I'll just fucking just reload a save. Oh, are you actually moving? When you're ready, guys. It's only taking you, what, 4 turns? Cool. Miss.
Another step forward. Let's end this.
I'm hiding behind here.
No choice but to keep going. Got to keep fighting.
Has that actually helped yet?
No.
If they fucking demand money off me often, I was like, no, you could fuck all.
How does it take up a whole action to dip my fucking weapon? Oh my god. This is why I'm not a fan of turn-based shit like this.
I mean, that worked. I mean, they're helping? Question mark.
time for mercy. Again, I missed somehow.
Oh god, they're ready to have a conversation with me.
The deal is done. Now, pay up.
Deception, have patience, the spores and neck power will be far greater. Oh god, I'm not gonna fucking win this one. 10, okay. Whew. I keep fucking decepting them. Fucking keep lying, saying, oh yeah, I'll give you this much money.
You've got my mouth watering. We're agreed, mortal. You know my terms. Sound the horn.
Maybe I should get rid of the horn now, because he's going to be such a danger later when they want more money. I said before, I'll give him 1,000. Then they went, yeah, deal is done. I was like, oh shit. Alright, loot time, healing up time as well. I'll get everybody together for the resting thing. Muff, go away!
Shit,
there we go. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was...
stressful?
Yeah, but... What's in here? But we've made it. I'll just talk to Amira. I know it goes, Magic Mirror, tell me true. No, I'm Zebo Haraduk. Examine your appearance. Tell it your name.
I do not know this name. If you are known to my master, step forward and declare yourself an ally.
I support trans kids. It said, step forward and declare yourself an ally.
Oh. It's like, that was a random thing to just come out with.
I don't have time games, that'd be fast. Intimidation, open or smash, like, be damned. Intimidation. Oh, God. Oh. Whew. I got it by one body.
Pause as those glass eyes take you in. Then.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna save.
Yeah,
well guarded laboratory.
Ooh.
What were they hiding down here?
Laboratory. I might as well take. Oh, I can't take the candelabra. Me.
Suspicious poison.
Oh dear. Oh, I thought it was something you got to like interact with.
That will fit in my pack.
Like
yeah, I'll just take it.
I just went. Better that'll fit in my pack. It's like I can't take everything, as much as I would love to. I don't know if there's anything to increase the holding thing on this.
Still want it.
Who is this? Gilded chest. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, what's this? You gain +2 bonus armor class as long as you're not wearing armor or holding a shield. I guess that's not armor? No.
Grumpy hat.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Ooh. Loads of scrolls. Take this crystal ball as well.
Why can I?
Don't know. Don't just in case. Not until I get there anyway. Use liver. Oh, this is where we were for. Oh, back here. Okay. I mean, where's the barrel you were talking about?
It's in the corner.
Oh, it's probably because it's an explosive one. It's a water barrel. Oh, wait, it's a water barrel.
Okay.
It says on there. Right, that was eventful. It's like, do I get rid of the horn or do I use it again and hope to God they don't ask for more money? They want 2,500 next time. They wanted 1,000 before. To be fair, we haven't been to any vendors in like our session yet, I don't think. Right, we need to go across, so we go this way. Should take us to the next area. I wonder if you can loot this corpse, because it's too heavy for me. Like, can you throw it? I mean, throw it. Sorry.
There's nothing on it.
If you right click, you can throw bodies. But it's too heavy for me.
I'm over income.
But now you have a body, you can throw at people.
No, I mean, like, I can't. Can't throw him.
Just drop him off a cliff or something.
Otherwise I can't walk very
fast. Ah, fair. Right. Save. It's 12 o'clock by the way, I don't know if you want to call it. We can do it tomorrow if you want. Cool. We'll end it there then. I mean, I'm already at an hour and a half for one of my videos, which is a bit longer than usual.
Let's go stand on the bridge.
All right, and then just fall through. Cool. Change colour. Thanks for joining today, guys. We hope you've enjoyed our content and our crazy times of the loading screens.
I hope you enjoyed the loading screens.
Yeah. Well, what I will do is I'll when Fritz is done, I'll have a little nose at a computer. I might have to shift some stuff around on your computer just to, if I can put this in your fastest drive.
Again.
Yeah, but if I can put this on your fastest drive, I think that'll, because I think the loading screens, it waits for me to wait for you. It's like, oh, wait, what are you doing? It's like, no, I'm just waiting for your computer. But anyway, thank you for coming, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.